Today, I am solving so many problems on the topic mixed operation, lesson 11. Okay, everybody look at the blackboard. I am solving page 122, number 2. Prime factorization. Prime factorization of number 2A. Prime factorization. There are so many examples. Few of them I am solving. Prime factorization, that means 25, 24 will be factorized by prime numbers. 2, 12, 2, 6, 2, 3. So 24 equal to 2 into 2 into 2 into 3. Okay. So all the numbers are prime, 2 and 3. Prime factorization 24. Number 3. Find the numbers that are divisible by ring number. Okay, that means there are so many examples of number 145, 234, and 470, and 3. What is the question? Find the number that are divisible by ring number. That means these numbers, three numbers, is divisible by 3. So the question is that. So what is the process of divisibility by 3? If the sum of the digits of the number 145, if the sum of the digits of the number is divisible by 3, so the number will be divisible by 3. So 10 is not divisible by 3. So 145 is not divisible by 3. Next, 234. What is the process? Sum of the digit 9 is divisible by 3. So 234 is divisible by 9. Divisible by 3. Okay, there are so many examples. Divisibility method of 5. Just I am telling the process. Next, number D. There are so many numbers. Suppose 440 is 440. 440 is divisible by 5. What is the process? If the number, the place of one's digit, 5 or 0. Okay. If the number contains 0 or 5 in the one's place, the number will be divisible by 5. So it is divisible by 5. Next, there are so many examples. Okay, you will solve the problem. Next, number 4, LCM. Number 4, HCM. Okay, how you will calculate? There are three processes: factorization, prime factorization, and division. Okay, you may apply any one method. HCF of 65, 95, and 135. So generally you solve the problem HCF by division method. It is very easy. So 60, 95 will be divisible by 65, 1 65, 30. Next, 65 will function as division. 65 will function as division. 32 32 65 35 is the 30. So this is the highest common factor. Next, there is another number 135. 5 5 2 10 3 5 5 7 35. So the common highest common factor of 65, 95, and 135 is 5. Okay. You have solved this type of question in the previous classes. So then there have any another problem LCM. You will calculate the problem by any method, prime factorization, factorization. Next your homework lesson 11, page number 122, number 226. Okay, number 226. And if you face any problem, you contact my WhatsApp group and mobile number